you got to consider, apples on their own aren't that useful, and golden apples take, what is it, 72 ingots, 72 gold ingots, because you got to craft them into gold blocks to cover the apple. So it would take a considerable amount of time in order to get that much gold for even a single gold apple. So it's not like they're going to be overpowered or anything, and the chance is supposed to be really low too, so whoa, hello. I'm glad you weren't actually attacking me. I think it would have, except the fence was keeping it away from me, which was nice. Well, I don't have nearly enough cobble yet. That's basically the main resource I need right now. Everything else is sort of bonus. Whoops, didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Whatevs. Nothing really here. Dig around a bit, see if we find anything interesting in here. Besides useless lava. Well, this is going to give us a couple benefits doing this. First, we'll get plenty of cobble, and secondly, we may come across something useful. Besides cobble. Yeah, we're at 12.6. We should be able to come across diamonds at some point, if we're really lucky. Not that I particularly need diamonds on this world, but that's what everybody goes for in this game, is diamonds, even if they don't need them. Oh, hey, a new cave. See, it was worth coming over here. Mining is so relaxing. Straight up mining is boring as heck, but mining in a cave and stuff is really nice. Really, game, I didn't need that. Thank you. Probably don't need the redstone either, but since we're here, might as well get it. More lapis. Hello, random cave. Nobody to fight. Lucky for me. See, I'm on hard difficulty, but as you guys have noticed, it's not necessarily all that hard, especially if you know what you're doing. I hear something walking around. Must be on the other side of the wall or something. I think it's a creeper because it's not making much sound besides footprints. Or footsteps, I should say. Footprints. Haha, that's retarded. Nobody ever claimed me of being smart. Now you're zombies. Kinda curious to see where they are, 'cause that could be another dungeon. Sounds like they're pretty close, too. Only thing is, I'm gonna run out of my pick before long. Oh, they sound really close. Oops, that was dumb. No! My precious pick! Well, I'm not gonna go all the way back to the surface just to make a pick, so... I guess I'll bite the bullet and make another furnace. Oops, that was dumb. They sound really close. For now, I'll make a stone pick. I need more sticks. Uh-oh, something died in lava. I probably have plenty of iron to make a couple iron picks by now, but... whatever, I want to find these zombies. They sound incredibly close. Whoa! Get away! How did you not end up in the stupid lava? Ugh. Useless creepers. Well, at least I know it's not a dungeon that they came from, it's a stupid ravine. Alright. Well, that was a big fat waste. Inventory's getting full. I'll let my furnace get done doing what it's doing. See if there's anything behind here at all. Here's something walking around, probably a creeper. Oh, come on, get down already. I guess I'll just leave the stove there. So I don't really have any decent room for it. And I'll need to make my way back home. There we go. Quick and easy. I should really get some stairs put in here. Unfortunately, that's going to take a lot of stairs, though. Oh, we have quite a bit of cobble, that's good. Alrighty. That away, that away, that away. That away. Okie dokie. Well then, what to do now? What to do, what to do? Looks like first thing I can do is sleep. And then, what are we gonna do? I guess I could prep this walkway for stairs. And by that I mean take away one brick layer, which is where the eventual stairs will go. And this will give us quite a bit of cobble as well. Not really sure what I'm going to make the stairs out of. Could use cobble, wood, brick. So many choices. You guys should be happy this walkway doesn't even go to bedrock because of the abandoned mine here taking up all of the space. I could make it go all the way to bedrock if I really wanted to, but I'm not really that interested. Let's make this final one cobble. And let's go get the extra bits. Or not. You know what? Let's open this up a bit so it's easier to see where my ladder is. Okay. Alright, so now we did that. All right. Should be fairly easy to figure out now. At least a little better, anyway. All right, let's go back up and see if the cobble's done. Definitely need stairs. Maybe I'll just make stairs out of cobble since it's fairly easy to get. Looks ugly, but whatever. Oops. Oh, I have more cobble there. I don't really know how many stairs I'll need, so I'm just kind of winging it. Oops, that was stupid. Least they're faster to break now. It used to take forever. Oops. Actually, that is an idea. Let's see how. Looks kind of stupid now that I think about it. Never mind. Really? All right. Well, we have stairs now. Yay. Might as well keep the look nice and clean. Not that cobble's really clean per se, but alrighty. Let's go ahead and Change this around as well. I'm not going to change the whole floor, just the little outline here. Whoops. That hurt. There we go. Nice little entryway. Nice. Good to go. Get rid of those. Take out all the stone. So I think we got them all, right? 3, 4, 6. Oh, just enough to make more stairs. Okay. I'm gonna put one of these away. Just so I'm sure I don't use it. Let's do this. Why isn't it? Oh, I can't. Duh. They need to be stone bricks first. I'm retarded. Durr. Okay, I'm gonna keep 2 stacks of the stone bricks, but we'll turn this last one into more stairs. Oops. Okay, and it looks like it's nighttime again, so really, really, game, you're gonna do that? Hey, stuff is dying. Yay for stuff dying. Okay. So now, let's go ahead and knock this stupid creeper off my building. Nope, no! Oh, you... Okay, bye-bye, creeper. Feel free to chase me off. I am not pleased by the lag issue that happened. Gotta say, not pleased at all. All that work for nothing. My fault for not lighting up the top there. Come on, creeper. Let's take you to the water if you're gonna... Nope! Get... That was lag. Not me. Be right back. I'm not pleased. I'm not pleased. Not in the slightest, and that's gonna be a nice big crater. Stupid, stupid creepers. Need to go see if I have any more netherrack. Dang it, creepers! Just leave my stuff alone. Why you be mean to me? It's probably gonna look a little ridiculous, but now we have a new island. And I need more dirt, of course I do. Okay, might as well connect this a bit. Make it a little less ridiculous. Slightly more natural looking, maybe. Now to fix the issue. Gotta remember to spam some torches up there. I don't know why it had to be creepers up there, though. Couldn't have been spiders or zombies. No, had to be creeper. Two creepers, actually. Just my luck. All right. I know the torch placement's ugly, but it's just enough to stop the stupid enemy mobs. Now maybe I can get on to the actual work I wanted to do here. Get rid of that. Take a stair and stone bricks. I think I'll leave the landing like that just for now. Until I figure out what I really want to do with it. Let's do that on the other side. One thing we can do now that we have the stone bricks is work on the fountains. That'll need a few. But first, let's go ahead and get more dirt. Need a lot of dirt. Okay, that should be enough for now. Let's see, one stairs there, so I want to do this. I'm just making the scaffolding for the stairs. Should be obvious, but in case you're wondering. Ow. Didn't mean to do that, but I'm retarded. And it's turning nighttime. I assume an Enderman stole that block, which is annoying to say the least. All right. I do need a little bit more dirt. Of course I do. Oops. Okay, now I can get to putting down the stairs. Definitely gonna have to change the landscape around, but that'll work for now. Right. Okay. Don't worry, I'll pick up the scaffolding in a little bit. Or maybe I'll go do it right now since I need more dirt. Okay. One last set of stairs, and we'll be good to go. I was gonna say, I knew I had more stairs somewhere. I think I made more than enough. All right, we got that done. Now, think I want to do this. Not as like a protective barrier or anything, but really just for the look. Yeah, that's not too bad. Maybe I will do it as protective barrier. Yeah, that's not bad. Okay, so how did I do that? Two for each one. I'll just do this. Gotta have more. Hope I didn't use it all. Nope, I didn't. That's good. This is the last stack, so hopefully this will work. Then like that, that. Okay. Yeah, it's looking all right, except I need to remove the scaffolding. Hopefully I can get this done before nightfall. Now we just gotta make it back home. And then we'll finish up work on the stairs, and that'll be good for this super long holiday special video. Not really a holiday special, other than it's going to be a super long video. I might have to split it into two videos. I don't know. You guys will know by the time you're watching this, I'm sure, but if you don't know, then you're clearly not paying any kind of attention. Anyways, let's finish up the stairs. Okay, so do that, that. Oh, I forgot this scaffolding, apparently. Oh, I am retarded. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough for this or not. Well, clearly I'm not. Only have four left. Yay for needing even more cobblestone. Okay, well. Oh, I do have lore. Thank goodness. This will be enough to finish it. Whew. After we get these stairs done here, I'm going to end this video. I'm sure you guys are like, finally! This video's only been X amount of hours long. Don't you know, good old gamer, that I have to watch your videos in their entirety? Because I don't know how to pause and stop and keep track of where I was. And anyways, yeah, just need to put down some torches and we'll have these stairs done. Oops, forgot about this side. There, now we'll have these stairs done. All right. So next time we will probably start work on the snowman up top here, or we will work on the fountains, which will go here where these dirt blocks are, if I remember. Whichever one. I should probably really work on the snowman, but I really want to get the fountains done too, so we'll see. Dump that off. Drop these off for now. Looks like we're gonna have to do some more fishing next time too. That's always fun. Fun, fun, fun. Right, so next time, look forward to all of that good stuff where we work on either the snowman or the fountains. Until then, thanks for watching, boys and girls. I am the Good Old Gamer, and this has been more Minecraft official release on the Fool's House Server Competition World Anniversary. Hope you guys enjoyed this super long video holiday special sort of thing, even though it's not really related to the holidays, but whatever. And stay tuned for more, but as always, bye for now.